everybody, today's video is about fun facts and there's gonna be 10 of them. Are you ready to hear the facts? Let's get into
this fact is about silence.
In Microsoft headquarters in Washington, they broke a world record for the quietest room in the world. That you can literally hear your heartbeat there. Our teachers would love to have their classroom like that, right? Such room is called an anechoic chamber that completely absorbs either sound or electromagnetic waves. You wanna go to your grandma's house and your mom has no time to drop you? In 1913, the people of USA used to mail their kids to their grandma's house. That is because when postal service was newly introduced in USA, they used to send everything through mail, including their kids. Fact number 3. You think you're lazier? There's a person who's even lazier than you. Snails. Snails take the longest nap that some could even last for 3 years. OMG, what if we had that opportunity? Fact number 4. Kangaroos cannot do this. Kangaroos cannot jump backwards, even though they can jump side to side very quickly. They can't jump backwards because of their thick and muscular tail. Fact number 5. People in cities are irritated with traffic jam, right? Imagine if you were in a traffic jam for 10 days. Yes, that happened in Beijing, in China, in 2010. It was the longest traffic jam ever. It lasted for 10 days and was 62 miles long. That is actually 100 kilometers. OMG. Ants. Fact number 6. Ants' population is so big that the total ants in the world will weigh as the population of humans in the planet. So do not judge on how tiny they are. Pink milk. Here comes the next fact. Do you know hippopotamus milk is pink in color? Well, that's not exactly the milk. It is also white in color like any other mammals. This mixes with the sweat gland of the hippos with the two acids. It turns to pinkish color. Sweat. Ew. Don't eat too many carrots. You'll turn orange. You don't believe me, right? Foods like carrot, which are high in beta-carotene, can cause yellowish skin discoloration. It is called lico something, just see it there. Have you ever noticed if you have a blocked nose, you won't be able to taste anything properly? That is because 80% of your sense of smell is the reason for your sense of taste. And if you have a blocked nose, the onion, the apple and the potato will taste the same to you. Last but not the least, if you're planning to watch all the videos on YouTube, you have to spend 1,000 years on that. Before we end this video, let's do a handshake. Beat, beat, boredom. Keep supporting me. Bye, bye.